She lived on Second Avenue. Scepter by Second Street, she used to live up there, and I took piano lessons from her for
years. You mean up by Jewel? On the big tree?
Up by Jewel.
By Stickles?
I took piano lessons up there with her after I moved here. I was working, I was out of high school, I was working, and I was still stopping at her place on my way home from work to have piano lessons. That's about 20 years ago. Back in the 50s.
Half a lifetime.
Last week was really bad. 2 weeks ago wasn't too bad.
Well,
wait, I think Holly were
talking.